Hi, Danica here, and I design WordPress membership sites. And this is one of our first template demo site that you could check out in our template sections. This website is inspired by Duolingo, the way its learning and path works, inspired us to create or to mimic some of its functionality. The template is still in progress, so if you have like any idea or maybe want some functionality that you think will help and make this template more functional and great, then please share that in our idea form. You could submit that. There is a link at the top of our website at wpmembershipdesigns.com where you could share your ideas so that we could check it out and maybe implement it in the templates that we have. So our goal in WordPress membership designs is we want to create designs specifically created for WordPress membership sites. So this will be for those who are using Memberium, MemberPress, LearnDash, GimmePress, and BuddyBoss, and other softwares for membership sites. Now, if you have watched my previous videos, you should have an idea that I am a very huge fan of using CrocoBlock's JetEngine's plugin. With JetEngine, you could create custom listing and templates, and it's just a very handy plugin that you could use. It also has the dynamic visibility, which we will be going through in upcoming videos. But you could check out our templates in the website's template section, and you could request and order the template if you think it's the right one for your project. If you have like any ideas that you want to request in terms of design, you could click here and submit the form, and we will check your idea and maybe create a specific template or maybe enhance one of our existing templates. So check out our template section, and again, let us know. Any opinion from you really helps us to grow and create more functional templates for your WordPress membership designs. So back to the website. Again, the inspiration is Duolingo, and the way their sign up works, well, if you have that, this one, I already have an account, this sign up and log in. So we have mimic that here, log in, and also there is a sign up, log in, and then sign up. So you could switch from one page to another, and then there's also a forget password, which is also a separate page where they could enter their email or username to request for it. The get started section is where they could of course sign up, and that was just a switch that we did in here. Unlike Duolingo, they only have their defined path, so when you click their sign up, you could choose which language you want to learn. In this example, we haven't implemented any of those, but maybe in the future. So again, let me know if you are interested with that one. So maybe what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna sign up, and I'm gonna do Danica members too. So since this website is using direct integration, the sign up form to the WordPress, we automatically logs them in to the website and they are greeted here. We could also add some welcome message or maybe confetti, but we want to keep it simple since the Duolingo website is also very simple but engaging. So they have their profile name in here and the number of points, and they also have submenu, and there is some path that they could follow, and some are locked. In the demonstration, we have only set up the introduction, but you get an idea that after the introduction, we could have them proceed to the level 1, and that's gonna be included in the upcoming updates for this template. There's also an achievement section, so whenever they complete something, we give points, and automatically this will highlight. There's also some progress bar, round progress bar, and how many lessons they've completed. So if we check the admin section, this is the one that we just signed up, and it is a subscriber. And as you can see here, we have some relationship created through JetEngine, and this is the one that is gonna determine which lesson have they completed for that specific module or course. I'm gonna demonstrate that to you in a bit. And also there is a point section. Again, this is entirely built by JetEngine, no additional plugin. So this website is using the Elementor and of course JetEngine. This is using the Elementor Pro. I just want to note that one. It's also using the Jet Form Builder, and we're using that for the marking things complete. So mark intro complete. There's also a report form. Okay, so let's do a test right now. So as a member, I could go to the introduction. And then in here, everything is grayed out and it's not complete. And it says how many points and how many time does each of this lesson takes. So if I click example to get started, there's no content in here, but we do have the exit and the mark complete button. If I say exit, it's gonna go back to that introduction. And if I go back here and maybe let's just say there's a video at the top and I finish watching that, so I'm gonna mark this complete. After marking it complete, you could see the success message in here. So we also mimic that from Duolingo. They have kind of similar success message at the time of this development, like this one. And of course, if there's any problem, they have the report form. Now I want to go back and see what is my next step. And as you can see, I have this now complete. And if I go back to my dashboard, you could see that I have 50 points and the progress has moved, and I also have achieved the first level. Now let's check how that looks from our admin side. So completed intro lesson, it says get started, that means I've completed it. If I disconnect this, it's gonna be removed in my completed list. And of course, we have points added. What's missing here is maybe in the future, we're gonna add some date of when they have marked this complete. That would be nice. Now, let me continue and proceed to the next one. So I'm gonna click here and I'm gonna mark this complete. And again, it says complete. If I click continue, it's gonna go back to the introduction. And again, if I visit my dashboard in here, I now have 100 points and I'm almost finished with the introduction. Now, I could achieve the next level if I have 150 points, but I don't have that yet. And level 1 is still locked. So I'm gonna proceed on the last step and I'm gonna mark this complete. And I'm gonna do continue. And everything is complete. We also have the lessons complete. And if I refresh my dashboard, I now have the Sage open in my level. And of course, level 1 is also open for me and I could proceed. So the step will be exactly similar, and we could add more achievement depending on that one. And I have 150 points as the member, and on the back end we have all of this list. Now let's just say as an admin, I'm just gonna manually disconnect something. I'm gonna disconnect the last one, and it says are you sure? Yeah, I want to confirm that. And of course I also want to adjust the points because I manually removed that one from the member's progress. If I refresh here, It says 100 points and I have not completed the last step and I'm back to my wildfire level. So since this is directly doing the updates from the WordPress meta field or metadata, then the synchronization is on time. There's no delay. So whenever you update the user's data, exactly, it's gonna show that info from their front end. So I hope you have enjoyed this quick demo. This is using JetEngine and Elementor only. We're not using any LMS tool or even a membership plugin to protect the website. We're purely using and taking advantage of the JetEngine's dynamic visibility feature and of course Elementor to build this template one. So if you have any question regarding this template, please submit a message on our website at wpmembershipdesigns.com. And if you have any ideas, like for any new templates or designs that you may have for your project, let us know and we'll see how we could help you. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.